Waarom zo voorzichtig jullie de eerste helft?
Yeah, good question. I don't know. But I agree with you. I think we're playing way too passive, way too low, way too...
Het was niet de tactiek om op de counter te spelen met Silla in de diepte en met Kerk in de diepte.
Yeah, it's a part of the tactic, of course. We have a lot of speed, and but I mean, it was too much, I think.
Yeah,
I don't know what the possession was, but it felt like we had way too little of the ball.
Ja, maar jullie wilden wel, maar het lukte niet aanvallender te spelen in de eerste helft. Want het leverde twee kansjes op, hè? Eén van jou op een goed balletje van Kerk.
Ja, yeah. No, but yeah, our gameplay in the first half was quite poor, both tactically and technically, a lot of easy mistakes.
Tweede helft een stuk beter, een stuk aanvallender, veel meer kansen. Teleurgesteld met maar één punt?
Ja, yeah, of course. And I think we had enough chances to win.
Yeah.
Even though I think it's also a lot to improve in the game itself, not only scoring chances this game.
Maar FC Utrecht is een betere ploeg op de helft van de tegenpartij, ondanks het feit dat jullie veel snelheid hebben. Jullie zijn beter als jullie wat brutaler zijn, hè?
Yeah, it's up to you to judge.
Nou ja, jij vindt het er ook fijner op de helft van de tegenpartij.
Yeah, I think we have some different strength. I think we are very dangerous in the counter, but I also think we have the players and the skills to kind of dominate the game and play a lot on the opponent's half. But yeah, I think we didn't do that enough today.
Ja, en dan de tweede helft creëren jullie 4-5 behoorlijk goede kansen.
Yeah.
That horrible goalkeeper, Pat.
Yeah, some.
You know him, eh?
Yeah.
You saw him.
Yeah, I played against him today. And, no, he had some really good saves. So yeah, props to him.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.